Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and we'll see in this video les expressions, and more precisely, one expression, aller se faire voir, aller se faire voir. And here is the translation in English. And of course, we'll see an example, si tu n'es pas content, tu peux aller te faire voir. Okay? And if you look quite precisely here, you can see that we have got in the sentence, tu peux aller te faire. And you can see that if you compare it to the first expression here, aller se faire voir, it's not the same. So you've got to keep in mind that you will have to modify it according to the subject. In this case, the subject is tu, and that's the reason why you will have to use this te. Okay, so let's see now how it would work with je. Je vais me faire voir. Okay, and then for tu, tu vas te faire voir. And then for il, elle, on, va se faire voir. Okay, so keep in mind, me for je, and then you will have to put te for tu, and then you will have to put se for il, elle, on. Okay, so let's see now for nous. Nous allons nous faire voir. Then vous allez vous faire voir. And finally, ils, elles vont se faire voir. Keep in mind that this expression, aller se faire voir, is not formal at all. So don't use that with colleagues, with your boss, with your teachers, because it is quite informal. Okay, so be aware about this expression. Okay, and that's it for this expression. Au revoir et à bientôt.